come fanno i cyberattacchi? Noi non lo sappiamo, perché il nostro business è al sicuro. Abbiamo scelto Team Protezione Dispositivi, una suite completa per aumentare la protezione a PC, server, smartphone e tablet con assistenza dedicata e notifica delle minacce informatiche in tempo reale. Offerta per partite IVA. Info e condizioni su teambusiness.it.
Now notice my palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. Vomit on my sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. I'm nervous, but on the surface I look calm and ready to drop bombs, but I keep on forgetting.
Opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over.
I thought Eminem was gonna be performing. I was gonna jump out.
Whatever weather, cold or warm, let me know that you're not alone. All up if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
we're playing
the same
with the business and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, your feelings instead of king.
Detroit! What up, though? So look, I wrote down a few things I wanted to say. I love you too. Thank you. I'm here tonight for a couple of important reasons. As most of you know, the city of Detroit and the whole state of Michigan mean a lot to me. And going into this election, the spotlight is on us more than ever, and I think it's important to use your voice. So I'm encouraging everybody to get out and vote, please. I also think that people shouldn't be afraid to express their opinions. And I don't think anyone wants an America where people are worried about retribution or what people will do if you make your opinion known. I think Vice President Harris supports a future for this country where these freedoms and many others will be protected and upheld.
Just living in a dump like this, there's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know there is. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's fire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Shake this world off my shoulder. Come on, baby, have a laugh on me. Stay on the streets of this town.
And you'll be covered into the oil. And then we're
going to
hit our fry timer right here.
Never touches the human hand.
Very good.
Nice and full.
Thank you.
Are you going to give Aaron Rodgers
that? What's your lunch order?
Minimum wage.
President. This is our game tonight.
And
we're
going to
do
it.
This means our best part.
I recommend you to grab that
quesadilla.
Wait a minute. Oh my God, I'm in heaven. An honor.
It was deeply troubling and incredibly dangerous that Donald Trump would invoke Adolf Hitler, the man who is responsible for the deaths of 6 million Jews.
She's not a smart person. She's a low IQ individual. She is. She's a low IQ person.
Grazie per l'ascolto. Tutti i podcast di La 7 sono disponibili su www.la7.it/podcast.